Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the watch face on Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Hold down on the current watch face until it goes to the editing screen. You can then swipe from right to left to see all of the watch face options. Tap a watch face to select it. If you would like to edit the current watch face, then hold down on it like before to get to the editing screen, and then tap the editing icon at the bottom. You can then tap on a complication to select it, and use the crown to scroll between different options for that complication. If you would like a different watch face than the ones that are on your watch already, then you can download more watch faces from the Zepp app. Open up the Zepp app on your phone. Tap Profile, then tap on your watch's name below My Devices. Select Store. If you tap on Watch Face Management at the top of the store, you can see your current watch face and change to one of the watch faces that you already have downloaded from here. To download new watch faces, tap on Watch Face Store at the top of the page. Tap on a watch face that you would like to download, and then tap Sync. Your watch face will change to the new one you downloaded. That watch face will save to your watch faces. You can hold down on it on your watch screen and tap the edit icon to edit the complications of the new watch face. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.